Well, we had a winner in the Powerball drawing last night, and if you didn't buy it in Los Angeles, you didn't win. It was sold here at the Los Palomitas Mini Market in L.A. The winner takes home, that only one winning ticket, $1.08 billion. Or if you take the cash lump sum, $558 million before taxes. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.